It starts off as an innocent online chat between what appears to be two teenagers, an invitation to see the other on camera. Within hours, the victim, a 16-year-old, is lured into posing for sexual pictures. And a day later, the offender, posing as a teenager, is blackmailing for more photos. The victim's response is heartbreaking. British police gave us this transcript of that chat log, evidence, they say, that children and teenagers are being targeted online for sexual blackmail. Britain's Child Exploitation and Online Protection Center say they have recorded 424 child victims of sexual blackmail online worldwide. But more than a quarter of those, 184 children, are right here in the UK. The youngest victim is 8 years old.
Let's be clear. The figures that we've talked about today are the tip of the iceberg. Once the offender's got that image of the child, and I'm talking about a naked image or an image in which the child is engaging in some sort of sexual activity, then it begins to spiral, and the offenders then have a hold against the child. And that's how things just get so much worse.
It is an international problem. This map by British police shows just how one offender targeted multiple chat rooms across the world. But the highest concentration of chat logs were here in the UK. Why? British police asked convicted offenders.
They told us that the first reason was because of the English language, a universal language, and for non-native English speakers, it's a language they're most likely to talk. And the other reason was because they saw the UK as a free and open and liberal society, and it was their perception that it would be easier to offend against children from the UK because they'd be more receptive to it.
The Child Protection Centre has this advice for kids. Don't chat online with people you don't know in the real world. Tell someone if you're being pressured to do something you don't want to do online. And if someone does get hold of a compromising photo of you, it's not the end of the world. Tell someone who can help. For parents, a reminder, the unrestricted internet can be a dangerous place for children. Know who your kids are talking to online. Atika Schubert, CNN, London.